Guys, how's it going? If you don't have access to use GB WhatsApp or any other WhatsApp, in this video, I'm bringing you a solution and I'll show you exactly how to fix this problem. Without further delay, let's get started. Open the Gmail app on your phone. Once it's open, tap Compose at the bottom. Next, in the To field, add the WhatsApp support contact just as you see it on the screen. I'll leave these details for you in the video description and in the comments to make it easier. Next, in the subject line, write account reactivation. Then, tap on Compose email. Write this exactly as shown on the screen. You'll find the full message in the video description. Make sure to replace the sample number with your own phone number. The number shown is just an example. After you've written the message, tap the little send icon at the top to send it. As soon as WhatsApp support receives your message, they will review it and will get back to you as soon as possible. Once the WhatsApp support team responds positively and your account is restored, you'll need to reconfigure everything. To do this, download the WhatsApp from AndroidTechGuide.com. After downloading, open the app. At this stage, don't enter your number yet. Instead, tap the three dots at the top right and select Link as Companion Device to connect it to your regular WhatsApp using the scanner method. Those steps are very simple, as you can see. Just follow the instructions carefully. That's it guys, give this video a like and share it with your friends, they might need it too. If you want more help, you can contact me on Instagram at LooneyJP. I'm always happy to help. See you next time. Guys, take care.